Welcome back to Blue Chip Casino. My name is Nick Reinsky. I'm the room chef here at Vegas Baby in the Game. And today we are going to show you how to put together one of our Burger of the Month, which happens to be our pulled pork burger. Got some burgers already on, so I'll just pretty much show you how to assemble this. So, we're going to grab ourselves one of our burgers, take one of our pulled pork over here, which we smoke in-house. So we go about 8 hours on smoked pork butt, put it right on top. From there, we grab some barbecue sauce, squeeze right on top of there, add on some pepper jack. So the nice thing about this burger here is you get a nice smoky, you get a nice little zang from the cheese itself, you get a nice little sweetness from the barbecue sauce, all melted together. Once it's done being melted, we go ahead and grab that burger right on out of the old cheese melter, pop it right onto our bun, and finish off with some onion straws. Nice thing about this burger here, it pretty much reminds you of summer with the nice sweet and the smoke. It's overall just a great burger. I hope you get a chance to come on in and enjoy it.